Oh, yeah, I had the emo at the perfect time, seriously.